All right, my brother. That blood clot is in another place right now. We've been following for some time. We think his next step is with Pegorino and Dimitri. We follow him there, see?
Thank you, Jacob. I know you cared for Roman, but he was my family. You do not have to do this.
Roman was my boy, you know. I'm doing this for him. Rotten! This Pegorino's boy! You have to stick to him, Bridget!
Fuck, we got a tail. Better lose this piece of shit on the way back to the peg. I don't want to be late.
How you know he's going back to Pegorino and Dimitri? Why would he lead us back to them?
Dimitri and Pegorino, they been on top after that deal, you know. They got the Kyle, the Brown, didn't they? Rascal, I think them and the Dons have danced. They ain't no way those boys gonna be scared of some boys like I and I following their boy, you know. Also, they ain't going to know their boy at the wedding didn't do his job properly. They think you're dead, you know.
If Dimitri and Pegorino are so on top, why would they care about me? Why would they bother to send a hitman to the wedding?
You think them be afraid of you, know, my brother? You mean you think so you forget about what happened on the docks, you know, a broker? Them screw you over after you kill Faustine for him.
I did not forget about this. But I let it slide in the interest of business. Sending an assassin after me and killing Roman on his wedding day. This is something I will not ignore.
True, my brother. True. I ain't going to let it go neither.
Scum off of the road! Smash his brain out of the concrete!
We're not angry at him, you know, Nico. It's the people he's working for, see? You have to get to them. So if you follow him, bomb back, right, see?
Yeah, I understand. I get it. I just need those bastards to know and understand what they did to me.
Wanna get them bomb back, right, them too, you know? Them wedding, you know, right, you know? Coming at church and come kill a man for them wedding there. January, you know, right?
Dimitri and Pegorino will find this out as well. They will find it out when they stare down the barrel of my gun.
Yo, Nico, you need to lose some of this anger, you know, before you go after them boys. Your mind be clouded and you don't be able to think clearly, you know. You want some weed?
I do not need any marijuana, Jacob. I can think clearly enough.
All right, Nico, man, all right.
I came to this city wanting revenge. I let that desire build up inside of me for many years. I let it eat out everything good in me. It took me over. I cannot allow that to happen again. Not to me, not to Mallory, and everyone who loved Roman. We must find Dimitri and Pegorino and end all this.
Yeah, man, we're getting closer. Here from Assas and Pegorino might be in the north of Albany.
Okay, this is good news. I do not know how much of this driving I can continue to do.
And I'm going to find them. We're going to find them and take them out for real. That's what we're doing for Roman.
Roman brought me to this city and I was nothing but a curse to him. He was beaten because of me. He was shot. His business and his home were burnt down. He was kidnapped. I should have known that the lives of those close to me would be destroyed.
I don't think you have a choice about that, Nico. Roman love you. No matter what, he's gonna get close to you. Because before you come, all I'm gonna do is talk about him cousin, Nico. If you didn't wanna come up here, he was gonna go to Europe and drag you up on a boat. That's just the way Roman was. Don't ever forget him, see?
No, I will not forget him. Nor will I let these men forget him.
Hey, you got a wound. You want to get it?
motherfuckers!
I broke my knee, man!
You off.
I'll cut off your fucking head!
You want to die? Suck it up! Stay down!
Huh? Did that hurt?
Hellman! That was rough! You win!
Shit! What's the problem? Me and you's partners now. We're back on top.
I didn't work this hard to share the spoils of a victory. Goodbye.
Dimitri, you and me is gonna end this.
You're a Balkan peasant. You're worth nothing.
I'll fucking get you! Mark my words! You snake, Dimitri! You're going to wish your pussy hitman killed me! And not Roman.
He's consistent. He's
consistent as fucking anybody in Pyongyang.
Now, he's stuck.
Don't worry about that. We're shooting him out of the bloodshot. Yeah, he ain't gonna be able to talk to girls like this.
You were there when the victory first dropped. If we had got him dead, Robert would still be alive. Things would be good.
That was a long time ago, you know.
That is the plan, Jacob. I will put the bullet in his heart for every life you ruined, for every agreement he went back on, for every frame he betrayed.
That'd be a worry if I keep to the Nico. I don't think we have enough ammo to shoot him that many times now.
Perhaps one bullet in his brain will have to do this.
Some personal time with Dimitri.
I laughed when I heard that Robert was dead!
My dogs is long and hot.
Everybody was dead.
You must be
enjoying yourself! Guard out!
You're a fucking peasant, you!
Welcome to America.
Thank you very much. How am I doing?
Speak English. You're a strange man. You killed your best friend. You betrayed everyone who ever came in contact with you.
You killed my cousin.
I guess the survival of the fittest thing really meant a lot to you.
Come on, Nico, man. Get out of here. Let's go. Come on. Wagwan. Come on, let's go.
Roman never hurt anyone.
I know. I know. Let's go, man. It's over. You won.
So this is what the dream feels like. This is the victory we longed for.
Hi, darling. What? Am I hard to see? Watch where you're going.
He didn't leave us, Brucey. He was taken away and he ain't coming back.
And on his fucking wedding day, man. I learned so much from him, man, about life and shit and important stuff like that, you know? It's so wrong, so fucking wrong.
I know, Brucey. Believe me, I know. Later on. Mallory, the man who got Roman killed is dead.
That won't bring him back, will it?
Will
Nappa even meet his son?
Son?
I'm pregnant. We were gonna say something at the reception.
Your child will never worry about anything, Mallory.
Thank you, Nico. I know you're trying, but a child without a father has a lot to worry about. Trust me on that one.
You can't smoke no place in this fucking city no more. Yeah, right.
Hey man, this is a clean business. No trouble. Catch you later.
I heard about your cousin. Nico, I am so sorry.
So am I.
If you want to talk about it, if you want anything, Nico, if you just want company, call me.
I want Roman back.
Don't let this ruin you, Nico. Don't let this make you even more insular and angry. Please, call me and we can do something.
I might do that. There are more important things to be doing now.